Just unplug it.
Challenge. We've had focused Recovery Reinvented on workforce training surrounding becoming recovery-friendly workplaces, which are spreading across our state. We've talked about recovery community organizations like The Door in Newtown and the impact that they're having. We've had anti-stigma trainings with different agencies and companies and communities. When we hold our Main Street initiatives around the state, which we've done in over 75 communities, we talk about these topics and the importance of behavioral health in schools and recovery communities and recovery-friendly workforces. Recovery Reinvented has been working hard to bring the joy of recovery to all corners of the state.
The disease of addiction remains one of the United States' most significant public health problems. Some even say we have a public health crisis. Whether you're here in person or joining us online, your presence is a testament to the power of community and the unwavering belief that we can make a difference together.